Tekune. Your goodness is running up, it's running after me.
Tell him,
your goodness is running up, it's running up.
If his goodness is running after you, tell him, all the goodness.
Yesu,
Ninachotaka ni wewe Bwana. Hilo ndio ombi letu Bwana siku ya leo. Ninachotaka ni wewe Bwana. Ni wewe tu. Bila wewe sisi hatuwezi. Ninachotaka ni wewe Bwana. Ni wewe. Ninachotaka ni wewe Bwana. Ninachotaka ni wewe. Kila mtu sema mwambie Yesu. Kwa dakika moja kwa maneno ya kinywa chako mwadhimishe jina lake. Adhimisha jina lake. Bwana tunakupenda. Penda Yesu, penda Yesu. Pende maana hana yeye mweza. Tunapomwita yeye hutokeza bila kuchelewa. Yeye ni Jehovah Rafa, Jehovah Shama, Jehovah Nisi. Majina yote mazuri ni yako Yesu. Tumetembea kote hatujaona kama wewe. Kwenye miamba wewe unaitwa mwamba imara. Kwenye maji unaitwa maji ya uhai. Kwenye miti unaita miti ya uzima. Unapatikana kila mahali Bwana. Tukuitapo Bwana wewe uchelewi. Ndio maana tunasema haja ya mioyo yetu ni wewe tu Bwana. Haja ya mioyo yetu ni wewe tu Bwana. Hey. Haja ya mioyo yetu ni Bwana. Kama haja ya moyo wako ni Yesu, mpe shangwe na vigelegele. Haja ya moyo yetu Bwana, mpe shangwe na vigelegele. Wapi shangwe na vigelegele kwa Yesu. Haja ya moyo yetu ni wewe Bwana. Hakuna mwingine kama wewe. Tunakupenda Yesu, tunakupenda. Haja ya moyo yetu ni wewe.
Haleluya, tumpigie Bwana fanya vizuri zaidi wapi vigelegele. Haleluya. Haleluya, Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Are we excited to see the church today? Not even to be in the church, but to see the church today. Are we excited? David said that I'm glad. Ai. Kwani atujui hiyo verse? David said that I was glad. When I was told, let's go to the house of the Lord. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. Nataka unageuka tu unageukia jirani yako katika jina la Yesu na msalimie, unamwambia unachekije church yetu leo? Eh? Ringa na church yenu mwambie unachekije church yetu leo. Unamwambia unachekije church yetu leo. Zunguka tusalimia watatu, wanne, watano, wasalimie kabisa. Waambie tunajivunia church yetu katika jina la Yesu. Hallelujah. Salimianeni kabisa, salimianeni. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, hallelujah. Naona wengine bado wanaendelea kusalimiana. Salimiana tu. Usikue na haraka. Masaa ni yetu, program ni yetu na church ni yetu. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. Hii si church ya watu wengine, si ni church yetu. Haleluya. Ambia jirani yako, unachekije Martin kule mbele? Ambia unachekije Martin kule mbele? Najua wengine wanawanda, leo kwani nini nafanyika? Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. Ambia jirani yako, it is a teen Sunday. Mwambia it is a teen Sunday. Mwambie wale ambao unawaona kule mbele, hao ndio mabishop wa kesho. Hao ndio mapastors wa kesho. Hao ndio viongozi wa kesho. Na this church is a place to express ourselves. Bwana Yesu asifiwe sana. Amen. Tuwapigie makofi the Abide Voices. Tuwapigie makofi madancers. Tuwapigie makofi bandi yetu katika jina la Yesu. Hallelujah. Na tusisahau kupigia makofi walimu. Si walimu wa teens wanafanya kazi mzuri sana. Tuwapigie makofi. Hallelujah. Are we ready to dance? Are we ready to dance? Ambia jirani yako leo ni fire. Mwambie leo ni fire. Kama uwezi dance, aenda akae uko nyuma, si ndio? Hallelujah. Are we ready? Wanishangaza. Leo na songa tu, leo ni fire. Hey, hey. Unaenda tu hivi pole pole. Pole pole tu hivi.
Thank you.
celebrate Jesus. Let's celebrate Jesus. Hallelujah. Ebu uliza jirani yako hapo vipi? Uliza jirani yako hapo vipi? Na kama ni sawa mwambie hapo sawa. Mwambie hapo sawa. Hapo vipi? Hapo vipi? Are we excited for our teens today? Ha, wapi Joy? Where is Joy? Joy, nataka Joy atufunze style moja. Hallelujah. Ni rahisi sana. Unasema, huku na huku. Sema huku na huku. Ambia, uliza jirani yako, ulikuwa CBC kianza? Ulikuwa CBC kianza? Bado Joy, kuja tuwafundishe bado, wajashika vizuri, unajua hawa ni wale wa si CBC, si CBC. Huku na huku. Shema huku na huku. Nice. Shema.
Sasida,
weka mkono moja juu, mkono moja. more time, say.
Thank you.
weka mikono juu hivi, mikono juu. Shika wimbo sindio sema jaribu huyu Yesu
ambi ya Yesu
pole pole
bana Yesu
asiju kama tu kwame shika
Yesu ni dawa
yeah congregation sema jaribu huyu Yesu
ambi
tumeshika wimbo. Unaimba juu kabisa. Sema jaribu huyu Yesu. Hana uwezo. Ukweli yako na uwezo. One more time. Sema jaribu huyu Yesu. Aya nataka tunaweka mkono moja juu. Alafu tuna lansi ya mwisho. Hallelujah. Sema jaribu huyu Yesu.
Mwambi Yesu.
Acheke Yesu ya mwisho. Hallelujah. Alafu tuna ruka. Ruka. Jaribu huyu Yesu.
The self-existing God. You are the I am that I am God. You are the Alpha, you are the Omega. You are the first, yet you are the last. You are the Lion of the tribe of Judah. I know you as the Lamb of God who sits upon the throne. Oh God, your throne is everlasting. Your kingdom has no end. I know you as Adonai. I know you as Adonai, the Lord of Lords. You are El Shaddai, the Almighty God. You are El Elyon, the Most High God. You are the possessor of heaven and the earth. You are the excellently creative creator. I worship you. I exalt you. Rakoshetele manakosa talabas. Rakoshetele manakosa talabas. Like fire, like rain.
rejoice and worship the Lord. Ripa sheketa la ba la la sheketa la ba. Ripa sheketa la ba ya la ba la la sheketa. Ripa sheka ba la ba sheketa la ba. Let a sound of worship arise from our midst. Will somebody worship the Lord this morning? This is a praise church. Ripa sheketa la ba la. Ripa sheketa la ba sheketa la ba. Lord, we thank you. Lord, we love you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ripa sheketa la ba. Take your time and tell God he is a good God. Repa sheka bana bayandele. Repa sheka talaba zeka talaba. Rapro zeka talaba. My God, we thank you today in the mighty name of Jesus. We worship you, King of Glory. We declare that you are our I am. Thank you, Jehovah, Lord, because you restore our soul. In the mighty name of Jesus, somebody worship the Lord, somebody worship the Lord. Let a sound of worship arise. This is a praying church. Rekepo sheke telebo, rapa sheke talabayande lebo, ripa sheke talabayande, rapo sheke pelebo, rapra sheke telebayande lebo, rekema sheke talaba. Oh, you are a good God. Thank you, King of Glory, because you are our salvation. You are our light. You are our confidence. You are our reward. You are our healer. You are our defender. You are the shield around us. You are our keeper, my God. Under your shadow, we take refuge, my God. You are our shelter in time of storm. You are. You are our tower of refuge. Unto you we run and we are safe, my God. In the mighty name of Jesus, King of Glory, you are our shelter in the days of storm. In the mighty name of Jesus, you restore our soul. You anoint our heads with fresh oil this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, our horn, you have exalted like that of a unicorn. In the mighty name of Jesus, what will we say of the Lord? He is our salvation. He is our light. He is our promise keeper this morning. My God, you are the light to our path, my King of Glory. You don't have the variance of shadow, King of Glory. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you in the mighty name of Jesus. We worship you this morning, my God, in the beauty of your holiness. We have come, King of Glory, as our vessels to be filled by you, King of Glory. We surrender our lives this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. We say yes to you, Lord, this morning. We say yes to you, Lord, this morning. We say yes to you this morning, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. May you be exalted through our lives, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. May you be revealed in every situation, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. We commit our service before you. We commit every person under the sound of my voice before you, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of Glory, let there be evidence of your presence in this service today, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be tangible presence, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of Glory, let the bound be loose this morning. Let the sick be healed. Let the lost be found this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father God, let there be a wind of the Spirit that flows across this place, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. My Father God, we have not just come for an experience, but we have come for an encounter, my God. King of Glory, we pray, let there be a life-changing encounter this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, let this mountain be exalted, even in this territory, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. This morning, Jehovah Lord, we thank you and we bless you. We lift everybody under the sound of my voice before you, Jehovah Lord. If there's anybody that came to this service discouraged, my God, let the word encourage them, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. If there's anybody that came to this place sick, Jehovah Lord, we refuse that they shall leave this service in the same situation. My Father God, let there be healing right now in the mighty name of Jesus. King of Glory, we pray, my Father God, Let doors be open this morning. Let doors be open this morning, King of Glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your children possess their possession. My Father God, may you be exalted. Give us an identity among men. Let there be a grace that distinguishes men, my Father God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We are confident that you don't gather the children of Jacob in vain. Even today, my Father God, as we've been gathered, my Father God, we pray, let every person receive their portion in the mighty name of Jesus. Give us strength, give us the grace in Jesus' name, my God. Fill this place with your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Somebody celebrate Jesus. I believe you can do better than that. Somebody celebrate Jesus. Oh. Amen. Turn to your neighbor, tell your neighbor, neighbor. Tell your neighbor, neighbor. Very blessed. Tell them you are very blessed to be standing next to me, because anything good can happen around me anytime. So expect it. Tell them with some prophetic action. Tell them anything good can happen around me anytime. So expect it. Praise the Lord. You know, the Bible says these signs shall follow them that believe. Yeah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Tell your neighbor, I am one of them. Tell them, if I lay hands on you, whatever this is, whatever discomfort, whatever distress, shall live your life in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. 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 Welcome to our Sunday service. I want us to celebrate these anointed voices in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, are they looking good? Let's celebrate our band in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Let's celebrate them. Amen, 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 amen. May we be seated. And as you sit down, may you never go down. Amen. Praise the Lord. Today we are glad to be having our teen service. Praise Jesus. Tell your neighbor, this is a generation that will outlive us. If you are older than them, if you are not a teenager, say, this is a generation that will outlive us. Bwana asifiwe. And the leadership of the church is very intentional about investing on them. Praise the Lord. I mean investing on them spiritually, investing on them morally, investing on them in all aspects. Praise the Lord. And we are glad to have them today. And they have led the service. And were they not looking good? Were they looking awesome? Praise the Lord. So we thank God because of our young people in the mighty name of Jesus. So this morning they will be doing some presentation, but before I call them, let me say one or two things. Tell your neighbor, neighbor, neighbor. Next week. Say next week. Lead us paradise. Yes. Amen. Imefika. So next week, tell your neighbor, ina go down next week. Praise the Lord. How many of us are excited for the leader's paradise? Rev will come and expand. It's something very amazing. Amen. On Monday, tomorrow, we are having our Monday prayers. Praise the Lord. We tell your neighbor, be here but tomorrow. Amen. Tuesday, Nyagacho Fellowship. Wednesday, Town Fellowship. Thursday, Site and College Fellowship. Amen. I hope all of us belong to a certain fellowship. Amen.
So all of them are happening at 5 p.m. here in church in the mighty name of Jesus. Today our program is quite different. We have some presentation, and with joy and gladness, please help me welcome on stage the Diamond Singers in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's celebrate the Diamond Singers as they come. Diamonds. Celebrate them until they get on stage. Amen. Amen.
Praise God. Praise God, church. Are you happy to be here today? Yeah, so this is the Diamond Singers, and we want to bless you today. This week we have been having a Teens Week. It's been a blessing to us. We thank our leaders. We thank our reverend. We thank every one of you. You've been great unto our lives. Amen? Thank you. Thank you. are blessed. Amen. Tunataka kumshangilia Bwana. Tumshangilie Bwana. Tumshangilie Bwana. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Let's celebrate them. Let's celebrate them. Amen. 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 Mbele iko sawa. Amen. Ambia jirani yako mbele iko sawa. Amen. 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 Allow me to welcome Eugene. Eugene, are you ready to come and present a spoken word? Let's celebrate as we welcome Eugene. Amen. Tuendelee kupiga makofi. Let's encourage him as he comes to come and give us a spoken word. Amen, 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 amen. Amen. Ni kama ulikuja na cheering squad.
Praise God. I praise God, church. Praise God once more. Okay, are you here to be happy or you're happy to be here? Are you here to be happy or you are happy to be here? Atuko hapa kata si happiness, ndio? Atuko hapa kata si happiness, ndio? So, let me start by asking you a question. Aushai kuwa na hanga, alafu uone mandazi kwa counter. The first reaction itakuwa ni kusmile, sindio? Because mandazi is a type of food and ina satisfy hunger, sindio? So, the same way, I want you to turn to somebody who is seated next to you. Eh? Give him or her a smile, assuming that ni mandazi umona kwa counter. So you just call me. Aya, mwambie sasa, turn to your neighbor na mwambie, nipe smile, nipe canine. Ana kama una canine, basi nipe mola. So you just call me Eugene Max. And of course, I'll give you a respect. Or you just call me Max the Poet. And I will share with you the spoken word pieces.
Pablo. Dear God, at times when blessed, I didn't ask you to show God bless you. Over time, you may succeed, could make happy. I wanna say I'm proud of you. Dear God, kuna vitu most mapen kwa life yangu. Looking back, that must have been you. You are love. Asijuka ina make sense kusema nime fall in love with you. Dear God, leaders came from you. But yawe tunana luachagu, I'm certain not you. Dear God. Dear God. Nime have kileta kwa booth my prayers in order for you to fill me.
As a godi bado naombea gift of life. Hata kama professional mona naomba kazi. Itabidi ujionyeshe juu hata injustice haifichwi. Askwizi kuna watu wanaiba wazi. Hakuna opportunities. Nimebaki kusoma the book of Job na bad time nafanya kazi ya kutafuta kazi. Na kila election hizi nations ina bleed. Ako wapi Christ? Hata sisi tungependa kuliguza vazi. Asquizi injustice imevolve. Lazima watu wa sign petition. Ndiyo mwenye ana shoot the DJ ya face the music. Anata mwingine tunawari na kustruggle vetakula. Hakuna watu wana headache wenye watengia kwa club kukunyu. Kweli our problems are unique. Na kabla wa faith thresh mountains. Asikuanza tuongele vile difference ya maskini na tajiri ni kama distance at the bottom from the peak. So hata kama actions to speak louder. Sijona tukichagua kiongozi bubu in preference the ones who speak. Dear God, ulichukua papo kacha viongozi wana act responsibly. Na mbona hata watu focus na negative, lakini hautawahi pata Grammys ya ku act responsibly. Dear God, na mbona kuna different gods by the same Satan. Mbona love inakuwa killed at the expense of religion. Na from way back imekuwa the same pattern. Akweli when I'm just, apart from shetani kuwa evil, I know it's a sin to insult Satan. I thank you kwa intelligence uli accord the deaf. Hata kabla relationship ivunjike, I bet we will lead through the signs. Na siwa ulisha watu wako. Nikimagine my youths tuna make a living through your vine. Kumbuka wasani wanajaribu kuleta watu pamoja through my line. Na pia usisahau watu wanatugawanya long tribal line. Ago Nairobi ndio proud to be a Kenyan, Turkana akijitolea mhanga. And if they're not children of a lesser God, basi mbona ulikubali wawe na janga? Ana kwa nini watu wako nayo ndio pata zaidi na wenye wana ukosa? Ambona bibi anakubali bwana akope ndio alipe mahari? Ama ni same reason? Adesa tazina maji lakini mvua unyesha kwa bahari. Akweli God wewe uona yote ki happen? Ama news anchor wa heaven kuna vitu waleti juu kwa bahari? Na kama hata watu wangekuwa nafuata maidha watu wekea watu wengine kwa uzapu wasome, na feel life ingekuwa long kama pieces of spoken word. A word see creation, word recreator. Na ndio maana I am the word. Na mkitaka kujua inchi sometimes ni sick. Madaktari wanapunguza stalini na MMCA wanataka kuongeza word. Apart from tena dhambi, I'm trying to have I used the word sinner, but both were washed by the blood. Na si at times me feel prayer zangu lengwa kushinda venye mwigno text Safaricom. A Solomon with holy needed, angekuwa in my position, I think ange ask for food before wisdom. A to be a king, one doesn't need a queen, but a kingdom. Anatangu class 4, daro za maudio mi nilianza kuchora mstari. Pi nilianda na exercise book hoping one day, nitashare one stage na Juliani. Asa ukabile likuwa rampant, so mile clan nilitambua sini uko flani. Tuliacha kifuli moja mara mob, tukirudi jioni I think Lando deliamua ku make it safer. Na si tulipata vifuli mbili kejani. Sasa hizo wanasiasa wako na security hard, security of Kenya. Mtani chai haikuwa na escort. At times mother aliyav kukanga askari, ndio ingine yakt kama majani. Aso life is a journey. Udereva na drive reckless, ile shakos accident but bado ajali. A life is about moving. And if you haven't met the devil yet, maybe you're moving in the same direction. Ama wewe ndio shetani. Ana saizi wazazi wana recommend daily kwa watoto wao kama syllabus. Ushaifikiria uzito priest huwa naye akiaddress mass? Nilichoose word. Ushajiuliza mbona Bible haina chorus lakini iko na verse? Inspiration ya hustle. Asana sana breadwinner akipass. Wengine walikuwa in the school of life, but success iliwapa sas. A dear God.
Hear our prayers.
You may have kuleta kwa booth. Ungesema in terms of chorus, but of late amekuwa nervous. Easy.
Amen. Wakati wa spoken word tupigange makofi, tuna snap hivi. Kila mtu fanye hivi. Amen. Ame to bless. God bless you so much. Amesema. Chia lady ameuliza amesema nini? Amesema unasoma kitabu ya Job na bado una job. Amen. Praise the Lord. That is our youth. Praise the Lord. Amen. Let's celebrate them once more. Amen. Now, with joy and gladness, help me welcome the Genesis dancers to come on stage in Jesus' name. Genesis dancers.
Good morning, church. Praise the living God. Praise the living God. Hey, so aski bwana. Praise the living God. Ladies, eh? Ladies, eh? Men, eh? Men, eh? Hey, wanaume bwana. Wanaume, eh? Wanaume, eh? Now we are happy to have the Genesis dancers. Give it up for.
Give them a better clap in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Amen. 10 years ago, I used to do the same thing here. Amen. So, kiona wakuja kuhubiri hapa, wako training. Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's celebrate them. Amen. Amen. We've come to the end of our presentation. I want you to welcome somebody who is going to welcome our Reverend, a Form 3 student in Cheboagan High School. He's a son of Dr. Gilbert and Romana, members of this church. His name is Titus. Amen. A civil engineer in the making. Amen. Let's celebrate Jesus as we welcome Titus to take over. Amen.
Praise God, church. Praise God once more. So I'm Titus Kipchumba, a Form 3 student, attending in this church, a kingdom generation in this church. So we are delighted this morning that Rev, thank you for this wonderful service that you have given. We have never done such a wonderful service like this. Praise God. Ama mama yona the service kama hii. Ama mama yona. So our week has been so good. We really thank Teacher Susan. Susan, ataka ukuje huku mbele. Where is Teacher Susan? Come here. See, Teacher Susan, I've called Teacher Susan because why? She has been holding my hand this way since I was young. She has been mentoring me since I was that young. I think I was in class 4, class 3. She has been with me, and I'm really glad she's still mentoring me. Praise God. Teacher Susan used to tell me that, Titus, you're going far. And he used to tell me that always carry your Bible wherever you go. So parents, I need you to trust Teacher Susan. Encourage your children to be with Teacher Susan. I think for me, whenever Teacher Susan, I see Teacher Susan, I see that she wants me to go far. Praise God. We thank you, Teacher Susan. Amen. Thank you very much. So, our week has been well. We really had a lot to do. And on the first day, we had Mark. Mark taught us a lot on responsibilities. That every single one of us are here has responsibility. But the responsibility that will be shown to you as a child will determine how you will be as a father. Praise God. And as a mother. So Mark taught us that a responsibility that our parent has given you really determine a lot. That in future, will you do the same to your children? Praise God. So we were taught all about responsibilities by Mark. On the second day, Teacher Lillian taught about love. There are several loves. And I don't know where the other loves came from, but there's this only love known as agape love. Praise God. Praise God. So, Teacher Lillian, I really thank you for the agape love that God died for us just because he loved us. Praise God. So we should have that love and that seeking for God. Praise God. And thirdly, we were told all about being personal by Pastor Hillary. Praise God. Praise God. I would just say that, Pastor Hillary, you have personal things in life that personal that we have when we go to school, there are some choices that we cannot make as a group. That soon we have consequences for that choices. Praise God. So we were taught all about that we should be always learn to have that choice and personal things that you should make. Praise God. And thirdly, we were told all about sacrifice. What do you sacrifice as a teen? That we sacrifice to come here. Praise God. Teens in the house, that this week, those who came, I think they benefited a lot. Their lives should never remain the same. The sacrifice they made to come and hear what the teachers taught us will never remain the same. Praise God. And I would like to say that there's such a wonderful pastor in this church. Who is Pastor Pius? Pastor Pius in the house. I want you to stand up. You see this man? You see this man? He's such a wonderful man. He's a lecturer at Kabianga and Kenya Highlands. So he sacrificed his time for us because he knows that our future is bright. Praise God. Praise God. Pastor Pius, thank you very much. He taught all about career choice, that we have indeed a bright future. I remember that Bishop used to say that great men, great women, great engineers, those are blessings that Bishop used to give us. Praise God. So I used to take it that Bishop used to bless us here in church so that when we go to school, I remember that Bishop has hope for me in future. Praise God. So I would like to end that way that our week has been well, very good. Parents, parents in the house, praise God. I would like to encourage you that don't let your child stay at home when you have teens week. There's a lot that is missing. That you know that one day, that small word that you say, thank you, that small that you say, please, excuse me, will determine all about your son. Praise God. So when you just hear there's a teen week, there's a VBS, don't let your child miss. Praise God. Tumelewana. I'm standing here testifying because Teacher Susan has always fight for me to come here. Praise God. So I would like to take this chance to recognize the presence of the pastors. Pastor Pius in the house. Praise God. Pastor Juliana. Reverend Talam and the wife. Praise God. Thank you. Achani Rukaf. So Pastor Witch and the wife. Praise God. And the chair lady. Thank you. Pastor Ila. Thank you very much. Mark. Mungu akubariki. So let me take this chance as we are going to rise. I want Reverend Moses to come and take over Let's welcome Reverend Ruth to the mighty name. But before I give out the mic, I forgot somebody. Mom, thank you very much. Be blessed. Welcome, Reverend Moses. Welcome in Jesus' name.
Santi. Let's celebrate this dynamite. Bless you, man. Amen. Have you been blessed? Najua kuna wengine wenyu mnatoka kwa ile enzi ingine ya miteneme parangne tiliu elemi vai vai takte. Please be seated. Let's have the children go to the Sunday school. Our engineers, our doctors, our great men and women, great leaders. Wow, I've been blessed today, and I'm really, really grateful that we have a generation that is rising. Amen. Amen. But you young people, you Martini, you are dancing as though you will never get to our age. I was trying to tell our brother Nicholas Kirui to come and join them. He said, we may need a crane to lift me, our brother. May the Lord remember you in your age. And by the way, on the 20th of October, ni Mashujaa. 20th of October ni Mashujaa. Wanaume ndio watakuja kudanza. Please take note. 20th of October. Wanaume nyinyi ndio mtakuwa hapa mki. Lakini mkienda chini mchunge mnaweza kosa kurudi juu. Amen. And on the 29th of September, ladies, you will be in action. So we'll see the ladies in the action. Nyimu metungaria na makaoboy, na makofia, ngoja. You wait for the ladies. You wait for your mothers. They will show you how to do it. Wacheze chini. Yeah. Ladies, bwana sifiwe sana. 29th of September. Tuonyesha vijana, they were once like you. Amen. Are we ready for the word? This has been our teens week, our emphasis. Where's teacher Susan? Please come with your teachers. This has been our teens week. We are intentional about raising the next generation. Personally, I'm very, very intentional about the young people. And so teacher Susan is handling 0 to 12 years of age. That's the Sunday school going. We are working on the structure within the church to accommodate the teens as an entity by itself. Because when they get to the age 12, they don't want to be identified as Sunday school, neither are they teenagers. So we are working on a shift, a transitional platform that can accommodate our teenagers so that we know from 13 to 19, we have an expression for the teenagers. And then of course we'll have the campus going, that is 20 to 25 thereabout. Those will be the campus students. And then now we will have 25 and above, which forms a bracket called young adults. And the young adults, sasa ndio wanasema, you know, I'm neither a young person, neither am I old. I'm ready to get married. I have a job. I have a business. I have an income. That is the young adults. So please introduce your teachers quickly.
Praise the Lord. I let the teachers introduce themselves.
Praise the Lord, church. Praise the Lord once again. I'm teacher Lillian, taking the preteens class.
I'm teacher Winnie, yeah.
I'm teacher Rose.
I'm teacher Zedingetich.
I'm teacher Maggie.
And I'm teacher Susan. This morning we want to appreciate Thank you, Rev. Thank you, the pastoral team. Thank you for all the support that you have accorded us. We had our Teens Week and our VBS. I hope you have heard what we learned. And I want to continue encouraging new parents. Thank you for those who sent their children and those who did not send their children. This week we were able to teach the children on being founded on the Word of God. We have taught them that all the time, being founded on the Word of God. Psalms 119, verse 9. And our theme this week was Follow Me as I Follow Christ. Thanks, Pastor Hila and Mark. They took up the teens and Reverend Pius. And we did well. We are grateful. We identified talent. You have seen it. We are nurturing talent. And as Rev has said, teens is a very important stage in life. Hapo ndio watoto huwa wanapotelea. Hawajui kama wao bado si watoto, wajakuwa watu wazima. And this is a stage that we really need to take up as a church. The teachers are ready, and we have been there with the children. We are ready to take up your children. Our mantra has been standing out, not fitting in, and we are teaching the children to stand out, to be able to stand out. So we have had a wonderful week, and God bless you so much, even as you plan to bring your children to teens. You have heard it from the teen's mouth himself. He has benefited a lot, and he has kept on learning. If you are a mother of a teen, this is the place to make your child to be the kind of child that you want him to be. So I'd like to request us again, as we come to the next holidays, we have a lot of things that we are planning for the teens. Parents, make sure you bring your teens here. Make sure you bring your teens so that we can go with them. God bless you so much.
I have a question. Are you seeing a problem here? What's the problem? Huh? Huh? Gender. What's wrong with gender? Huh? There are no men. Where are they? Tell your neighbor, we are fixing the nation. Yeah, the next time you see them, you will see men that will be handling. I hope you're seeing the challenge, the chairman. Yeah, I hope you're seeing the challenge. Let's celebrate these amazing ladies. God bless you so much. They have done an exceptional job. Yes.
There is one teacher is not in today. He is the male teacher that we have. It is important that I say this. Teacher Elvis is not in today, but he also takes the pre-teens class. He's the only male. Kindly, as Rev is saying, come and join him. Thank you.
Amen. So if you intend to be a teacher for our Sunday school, like I said, if you are a teacher in primary school and you are a man, there is no way you can say you can't be a Sunday school teacher when you're in church. Because you have a natural flow with the children. Ama? Alternatively, I can resign from being the pastor here and then I go and handle the young ones. Anyway, that's a joke. So if you intend to become, if you are a teacher in primary school, please, and you are a male figure, we need you. We'll take you through the requisite training to handle our children within the church context. And also, when they get to an age, I know there are parents here who are super sensitive about the teenagers, especially December is coming, na wako karibu kupashwa tohara. I know you have a problem with that. I'm not ignorant of the contextual issues. I'm not ignorant of that fact. So we have a framework that will handle that exact bracket. But again, we don't want to get an improved version of a Kalenjin who is growing in church and not growing in Christ. That's not my sermon. Let me leave it at that. Naona wanaume wanaanza kuniangalia zile young man. Anyway, are we ready for the word? Are you sure? This afternoon, I'm going to be anointing all our children who are going back to school and praying for them and releasing them, especially the candidates and every one of them. We are going to be releasing them. As one of the testimonies, I wish we had that testimony of that young girl. She had a D the last time we prayed for her. At the end of the exam, she missed one mark to get a B+. One mark. So I'm going to be praying for them. I know the power of praying for our children before they go to school. I know what I'm doing. So we are going to be joining together with Pastor Hilary and praying for them, anointing them, and rebuking some of these patterns that will affect them in school. Wakifunga shule mtoto anarudi akiwa sober. Amen. Amen. Ndio usiuze ngombe kupeleka mtu washikanishi vitu. Amen. Let's bring in this young man, a dynamite. Mark, please come. I ask this young man to bring us the word today. Because the future belongs for those who prepare for it. The future belongs to those who prepare for it. Let me read you a scripture so that you know what I mean. 1 Samuel chapter 16, verse number 6 and 7. 1 Samuel chapter number 6. Look at this scripture. So it was when they came that he looked at Eliab. This is now Samuel about to make a blunder, a big mistake. That when he looked at Eliab, he said, surely the Lord's anointed is before him. And the Holy Spirit intercepted that mistake immediately in verse 7. And said, but the Lord said to Samuel, do not look at his appearance. Do not look at his appearance or at his physical stature, because I have refused him. For the Lord, read the next line, 3, go. For the Lord does not see as a man sees. The Lord does not see as a man sees. The Lord does not see as a man sees. What do men see? Man looks at the outward appearance, but the Lord looks at the heart. The Lord looks at the heart. The young people who are dancing here, believe you me, one of these fine days, they will be clearing your checks in the banks. Awa, mnaona. Wengine hao ataambia wewe teremsha, akupige shindano. Huyo mwenye alikuwa na dance hapa, atakuwa nurse mahali. Ambia haya, madhe umekuja, uko na shida gani? Wacha nikupige shindano hapa. Sasa unaweza sema ati vijana wanaimba vibaya, wamevaa kofia hapa kwa kanisa, lakini ukiwa huko kwa hospitali, you discover yeye ndo atakwambia, I want to check your vitals. Let's not judge by their appearance. The Lord is looking at their heart. Ah, vijana wote, mimi mwenyewe niliwaongoza toba hapa. I prayed for them to get born again here. You remember, Pastor Hilary? You are there too. I prayed for them here to receive Jesus, all of them. Now when I see them dancing, I give God the glory. So Mark comes to us as a servant of God. He's not coming to us as a young man. He's coming to us as a servant of God. Precious Holy Spirit, we welcome you through your servant, the choice vessel today. Use him to bring glory to your name, and in Jesus' name, go for it.